Library. The library is where you find courses for study. Courses are organized into levels based on difficulty. Click on a course to view the lessons inside the course. Use the filters on the left to filter the results. When you find a course that looks interesting, click on the first lesson in the course to begin studying it. If you finish a course or don't like the course you have chosen, you can return it to the library at any time and select a new course. My Lessons. Lessons that you have selected can be seen in My Lessons, where you can take advantage of the same controls and filters as in the library. If you archive old lessons, they will appear in My Archives. Archiving is useful for clearing the My Lessons section of courses that you have already finished studying. My Imports. You can also import lessons and courses to study on the site, from the web, and elsewhere. These will appear in My Imports. Simply click the Import Lesson button in the library to import a new lesson. Imported lessons can be shared in the library if they are free of copyright or if permission has been obtained from the owner. Note that shared lessons must consist of a text, an audio file, an image, and a difficulty level. You can also import using the Import Bookmarklet. Just drag the Import Bookmarklet to your Bookmarks toolbar. Then, highlight the text that you want to import, click on the Import Bookmarklet, select the language of the text you are importing, and click Import.